Please rise for a brief moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, New Brighton. Today is Wednesday, March 16th, 2022. Concordia at Villa St. Joseph is looking for part-time help in their food service division. Starting salary is $12.50 per hour if you are 15 or 17, and $14 per hour if 18 or older. Contact Jennifer Spencer at 724-869-6308 if interested. Any student interested in helping with the Special Olympics swimming event on Friday, April 1st at Sunrise Pool can sign up in the guidance office. Juniors, this will count as community service for your career portfolio that is due May 3rd. Students attending the PG College Fair or helping with STEAM at the elementary school, this is a reminder that your permission forms are due in the guidance office ASAP. Big Brother Sisters is in need of Bigs. Bigs report to the elementary school every Tuesday for 1 hour to help elementary students and play games. If you're interested, you can pick up an application in the guidance office. This will count for community service for your career portfolio and does require a 2-year commitment. The YMCA is looking for 3 to 6 student workers that are reliable for their summer playground program. The job is to supervise children, participate in food distribution, breakfast, lunch, and snacks, and lead a craft slash physical activity with the kids each day. All the playground sites will operate from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Monday through Friday this year. Anyone interested can contact Mandy DeFilippi, the youth director at the YMCA, at 724-891-8439, extension 309. Looking at colleges, here is your opportunity to speak to an admissions counselor. For freshmen and sophomores only, these visits will count towards your career portfolio, which are due May 3rd. Please sign up in the guidance office, or counseling department, whatever. CCAC James Bender will be here Thursday, March 24th at 12:57 during period 9. And Seton Hill University will be here April 6th at 10:05 a.m. during period 4. Now to the sports.
Good luck to the baseball team at their away game against Beaver today at 4:15, out of weather.
Today's weather is partly cloudy with a 10% chance of precipitation, a high of 66 and a low of 37. Now back to the news.
Happy birthday to Andrew McKay and Dan Wilson. Now for lunch is beef, nachos, and pizza. Menu subject to change. Have a good day.